Hello everyone, I'm here with an English lesson for the second standard. The little fir tree, lesson number 6, the little fir tree on page 31. So you remember talking about the fir tree and it wishes it has green leaves and the leaves, it's asking God to give it green leaves, and it says that it has leaves are having needles and they are very stiff. And so no bird builds a nest on the fir tree. So the fir tree has a wish to have leaves like the other tree. Now let's see what happens in the next part. Please turn to page 32. Along came a hungry goat. It ate all the green leaves. The little fir tree was sad again. "I wish I had gold leaves," it said. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. When it woke up the next day, it had gold leaves. "How happy I am," said the little fir tree. Along came a man. He stole all the gold leaves. The little fir tree was sad again. So now what happens? A goat comes and the goat eats all the leaves of the fir tree. The fir tree is very sad and says, "Oh, I wish I had gold leaves." So no animal would be able to eat it. Now the god of the forest heard the wish made by the little fir tree. And immediately, the next day, the fir tree has all leaves made of gold. But what happens? A man comes and he finds a fir tree fully covered with gold leaves. Immediately, this man, he plucks all the leaves from the fir tree and walks away. Now what happens? The little fir tree is sad again. Now let's see what happens next. "I wish I had glass leaves. Men will not steal them," said the little fir tree. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. When it woke up the next day, it had glass leaves. Now it had leaves, the goat ate the leaves. Then it prayed for gold leaves, a man stole the leaves. Now it prays to God to give it leaves made of glass so that nobody will steal them. And next day when the fir tree wakes up, it finds the leaves are made of glass. Page 33. "How happy I am," said the little fir tree. That night there was a strong wind. "Whoo," said the wind, and broke all the glass leaves. The little fir tree was very sad. "I wish I had my needles again," it said. "Goats will not eat them. Men will not steal them. The wind will not break them. I wish I had my needles again." Now after the god of the forest gave the fir tree glass leaves, what happened that night? There was a very strong storm, and it so happened that all the leaves of the fir tree were broken into pieces by the storm. Now the realization comes to the fir tree and it says, "I wish I had my needles that were there. It would have been there now also. Here when I asked for leaves, green leaves, what happened? The goat ate. When I asked for gold leaves, the man stole. When I asked for leaves of glass, what happens? The wind or the storm comes and breaks everything into pieces and fragments. So it is better that I have my leaves that are pointed and not good for animals to eat or birds to make nests. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. "Will you be happy with your needles?" he asked. "Yes, yes, yes," said the little fir tree. "I only want to be myself. I do not want to be like someone else." When it woke up the next day, the little fir tree had its needles again. "Oh, I am very happy," said the little fir tree. So at last, again, the god of the forest heard the wish made by the fir tree. And the god of the forest asked the fir tree, "Do you want your needles back again?" And the fir tree says, "Yes, I'd like to have them back again." And the wish is granted and the fir tree is happy again with the needles on its branches. With this, the lesson is over. Now I'm going to read page 32 and page 33. Please listen to my reading because you will have to do it as a reading task. Now, before you take a recording of your reading task, please remember to say your name and class. The little fir tree. Along came a hungry goat. It ate all the green leaves. The little fir tree was sad again. I wish I had gold leaves, it said. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. When it woke up the next day, it had gold leaves. How happy I am, said the little fir tree. Along came a man. He stole all the gold leaves. The little fir tree was sad again. Along came a hungry goat. It ate all the green leaves. The little fir tree was sad again. I wish I had gold leaves, it said. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. When it woke up the next day, it had gold leaves. How happy I am, said the little fir tree. Along came a man. He stole all the gold leaves. The little fir tree was sad again. I wish I had glass leaves. Men will not steal them, said the little fir tree. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. When it woke up the next day, it had glass leaves. I wish I had glass leaves. Men will not steal them, said the little fir tree. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. When it woke up the next day, it had glass leaves. How happy I am, said the little fir tree. That night there was a strong wind. Ooh, said the wind and broke all the glass leaves. The little fir tree was very sad. I wish I had my needles again, it said. Goats will not eat them. Men will not steal them. The wind will not break them. I wish I had my needles again. How happy I am, said the little fir tree. That night there was a strong wind. Ooh, said the wind and broke all the glass leaves. The little fir tree was very sad. I wish I had my needles again, it said. Goats will not eat them. Men will not steal them. The wind will not break them. I wish I had my needles again. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. Will you be happy with your needles? He asked. Yes, 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 said the little fir tree. I only want to be myself. I do not want to be like someone else. When it woke up the next day, the little fir tree had its needles again. Oh, I'm very happy, said the little fir tree. The god of the forest heard the little fir tree. Will you be happy with your needles? He asked. Yes, 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 said the little fir tree. I only want to be myself. I do not want to be like someone else. When it woke up the next day, the little fir tree had its needles again. Oh, I'm very happy, said the little fir tree. So with this, the lesson comes to a close. Your homework will be to read the text, that is page 32 and page 33, as I have read, record the voice message and send to the school WhatsApp number. Thank you.